Today we had a policy hearing to discuss Governor Wolf's plan that was released last week on Restore Pennsylvania, which is a severance tax proposal designed to invest in infrastructure across Pennsylvania. Coming from a community that's directly impacted by the oil and gas industry and the expansion of fracking infrastructure and the pathway to a petrochemical hub in Delaware County, I have great concern about this project and this plan in regard to doubling down on fossil fuels for the next 20 years, investing in oil and gas infrastructure throughout our communities, and what it means to ask some communities to be the sacrifice so that other communities can benefit from infrastructure investments. Of course, we all want to see our blighted communities remediated, and we want to see schools safe to send kids to school in, but five families in Chester County have lost their homes to the expansion of natural gas infrastructure here in Pennsylvania. More than a dozen of my neighbors have lost their well water. One family in Beaver County lost their home to an explosion a few months ago, and we are now hearing of cancer clusters arising in southwestern Pennsylvania where all of the fracking is happening. So I think we have to be really, really conscious of the decisions that we're making and how it impacts all Pennsylvanians, and I think we have a responsibility to look at this from a 360-degree perspective.